guys, it's Hamby with Hamby Plays Games, and I was going to be live streaming the new Dead Kings DLC for Assassin's Creed today on twitch.tv/HambyPlaysGames, but while it is released today, it doesn't appear to be available for PS4 until as late as tomorrow. So, in the meantime, I thought, I'm going to be streaming the crew pretty quick here in the next couple of weeks, and so I thought I would at least take a drive with you guys and just show you some of the basics of the crew that I've learned while live streaming slash playing the game offline for the last couple of weeks. And I haven't given the game much time. I've been spending a lot of the time with Kaylee Kez on Assassin's Creed Unity the last week or so. And before that, even a lot of time on Dragon Age Inquisition multiplayer and single player campaign. So, we got the crew over Christmas break and haven't really had a chance to dive in. So that's what we're doing, and this is exclusive for YouTube, but you'll be able to check me out later, twitch.tv/HambyPlaysGames. And what we're going to do is we're going to go exploring as soon as the game loads in. I've played the game a little bit. I've gotten my car to the current level of 70. I think my current player level is 7? We'll find out in a second. I've got my car sort of kitted up a little bit. I'm really not too knowledgeable about the cars yet. I'm still sort of learning some of the basics of the game. I've had a chance to do a lot of the stunts, like the jumps and the races. My favorite so far is definitely the jumps because they seem the most attainable. While slalom, God, it takes either a better driver or a better car to really get good scores on those. And then there is the flat-out races where you got to go fast. And some of those are RNG, where cars appear in front of you and you have to sort of dodge them and still keep your speed. And some of them are just your car currently isn't fast enough. So, and then there's also the basic missions. Wow, the load screen, though. This is crazy. This is an online game, so you're playing in a world with other players. And this is the crew. Car racing game. I really thought this would be loaded in by now. Huh. I feel like the Jeopardy music should be playing maybe in the background. Do, 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 do. Do. Do 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 do. Interesting to note, I'm actually recording this on the newest update to XBlitz, and using an AverMedia HD capture card. I'm wondering, did I time out? Am I not joining the game that way? Oh. Okay, maybe I did. Well, shoot, let's just, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Technical difficulties, hey. So far, I think the game's kind of cool. I think it's a pretty game for what it is. I like the sort of Need for Speed style racing games, like Need for Speed Rivals on the PS4. It was a really fun game. Played that a few times. In fact, I was going to play more of it recently just because I like sort of racing games. And this one seems cool. So far, it seems like an open world MMO version of Need for Speed. Totally different developers, totally different vibe. But you do sort of get that Fast and the Furious vibe. Hopefully we'll get into the game faster this time, right? Okay, let's continue. I mean, I had so much I wanted to update you guys on, I kind of lost track of time on that last load screen. Yep, it was definitely hung up. Okay! So, we're starting in the Midwest. That's where the game sort of kicks you off. I have actually traveled all the way to Los Angeles just to drive. It was actually a really fun drive. I'm level 8, not level 7. I thought I was level 7. I am level 8. My car is current street level of 70. It's a 2012 Dodge Challenger SRT 8392. And the last time I was in the shop, I sort of randomized my look. And so you'll see what my car looks like in just a second. So here's here's an example of things you can do in the world. This is a scramble skill. It's level a scramble skill 11. It's leveled 1, meaning at level 1, you know, I'm currently level 8. At level 1, you should be able to do this. And I would actually get better car level, impact plus 4, with 50 experience and $200. That's actually something doable, although I suck at the scramble skills. But we'll come back to that. What I wanted to show you guys is going to a new territory and opening up that area. So we're going to set a waypoint for Chicago. Chicago. And we're going to enter the game. We're going to go into the game and drive to Chicago. That's what we're going to do here on this YouTube. Here's my car. Blue and red with the sides.
We can start claiming territory for Detroit. Check your map for races, records to break, any way you can kick some St. Louis ass.
As Troy is talking to me, the one thing I don't like is that the game seems to want to force the mission stuff on you, and it wants to tell you, hey, you're going the wrong way. When you know where you're going, you're just not headed to the mission. And it seems to sort of feed that stuff onto you. It's got a fun soundtrack to the game. On my future videos, I'm probably going to have to turn that off, because then I won't be able to make my own money on these YouTubes. But hey, that's the business. So in the meantime, we're just going to enjoy the music as I introduce you guys to my awful driving skills. that's the other thing, too. Like I said, I'm still learning how to drive in this game. And see that you get points for visiting the areas and unlocking new destinations. It's pretty cool. So traveling and exploring can be so OCD in this game. Like, you can spend days, hours, just, you know, going to hotspots and getting locations. Oop. Come on, Jeff, learn how to drive. See that up in front of me in the black looks like an oil drill. That's a location. I feel like the braking kind of sucks in this game, personally. That's coming up, so we'll get that. That's a location we can grab. It's a marker. And it'll introduce like a cutscene, and we'll get experience from it, which is kind of cool. South Loop. See the cutscene. Got 25 experience, $2,000 just for viewing this. Introduces us to South Loop in Chicago. You can see there I'm level 8 with 538 out of 900 experience to get to level 9. Cool. We unlocked a new location. That's cool. If you've played Watch Dogs, another Ubisoft game, there's a weird sort of correlation in my mind. These starting vehicles, as my vehicle has some experience on it, they sort of feel like driving for the first time in Watch Dogs, like sluggish and sort of, I don't know, like the driving is there, but it just feels a little unresponsive, sluggish, and as you get better, obviously, it becomes more responsive and more fun to drive, which is cool. But that's kind of how I feel the driving feels in this game. Is you sort of feel a little bit out of control for a long time, and then all of a sudden the game gets easier. As I'm also still learning the tricks of driving. Thanks so much for watching, you guys, by the way. What traffic laws? What traffic laws? Come on now. It's a video game. Don't drive angry. Don't drive angry. Oh, watch out, citizen! So sorry. My bad, dude. My bad. Let's go for toast. Now, I'm driving to the Chicago airport because the airports are fast travel locations. What is beeping at me? So here you can enter the transport menu. And then you can fast travel to different points. And your car will be there. I think I actually fast traveled to Los Angeles and then drove around. So here you go. You can sort of see the fog of war type thing on the map. You can see the places I've been. So I flew to Los Angeles, and then I drove up and out through San Bernardino to Vegas, and then I flew from Vegas back to Detroit, your home city. And then you can see here in the Midwest, can't zoom in, okay, but you can see sort of the areas I've sort of traveled in the Midwest now. But anyway, so this is the crew. We're playing on PlayStation 4. And you can catch me live, twitch.tv/HambyPlaysGames. It looks like that radar thing is the cops are seeing me. So anyway, thanks so much for watching, you guys. I'll have more videos with the crew and more for you live, twitch.tv/HambyPlaysGames and here on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching.